Hey guys, hello and welcome to Infopia. In this video, I will fix Gradle sync problem. Before I gonna fixing this problem, I will be discussing about the problem why it happens so frequently. It's because mainly of the update when you upgraded your Android studio from lower version to higher, this problem comes. So in order to fix this problem, you have to go to file and then go to settings here, or you can also use the keyboard shortcut using Ctrl Alt S, and here go to build and execution and deployment, and then here go to Gradle, okay, and enable the third option from here, use local Gradle distribution. And first of all, you have to download the Gradle and then select your directory path from here and select your Gradle downloaded file, and then here tick mark it offline work and then click on apply. I have not downloaded this file, so I will not be selecting any directory path here. Because my internet is slow, okay. But you can fix this problem in the same way as I have mentioned, and then click on apply and then okay. And then go for a fresh build here, build and rebuild project, and the project will be, and the Gradle sync will be, and then Gradle sync will be successful, and then you can test the project in emulator or in your mobile device. Thanks for watching this tutorial guys, hit the like button if you find this video helpful and leave a comment. Have a nice day.